Wesley, where are you going?
We are shooting session number 3 with Jacob Stamper, local high school phenomenon. Coolest guy I've met so far.
And his sweet girlfriend.
And his lovely girlfriend. We are taking downtown by storm, shooting anything that moves, and I think we're rocking it pretty hard. Pretty hard.
It's amazing, I'm the reason everybody fired up this evening. I'm exhausted, barely breathing, holding on to what I believe. And no matter what, you'll never take that from me. My rain is as far as your eyes can see. It's amazing, so amazing.
If you want to even lay your head back in this boy, sure do it. That'd be a little bit of a sexy shot.
Were you going for the sexy shot? Is that what we were wanting?
I'm always up for the sexy shots for some reason.
Okay, now look at me.
I'm a problem that I never, ever be solved. And no matter what, you'll never take that from me.
You ain't even pretty, you dumb.
I am too British.
She believe in shoes and cars, wood floors in the new apartment, couture from the store's departments. You more like love to start. I'm more of the trips to Florida, order the orders, views of the.
I don't think I've ever been in a little alley like this. It's a little scary. And the weather's so breezy. Man, I'm waiting to see a hobo. Okay, you look at Wesley because you want nothing to do with it.
Wow.
Try to hit you with the old wafty till I got flashed by the paparazzi. These got me. I hate these more
as
than
I
Nazi.
Recall, I know you love to show off, but I never thought that you would take it this far. What do I know?
Been a while, sweetheart, we hardly talk. I was doing my thing. I know what was fair, baby. Hey, babe, lately you've been all on my brain. And if somebody would have told me a month ago, front and oh, yo, I wouldn't wanna know. If somebody would have told me a year ago, it'd go get this difficult. Feeling like Katrina with no FEMA, like Martin with no Gina.
So I ask you, what's up, Wes Brown, photographer?
Hello. Can you see with that smudge on the camera, on the lens?
Ellen, who is the girl? Oh, I see it.